Hi everybody, today is February 4th, 2013. Two Chinese ships in disputed Diaoyu water, Japan says. Two Chinese government ships on Monday entered waters around Tokyo-controlled island that Beijing claimed as its own, the Japanese Coast Guard said. The maritime surveillance boats arrived in the waters around what Japan calls the Senekus and China calls the Diaoyus shortly after 9:30 a.m. Beijing has repeatedly sent ships to the area since Japan nationalized some islands in the chain in September. The move triggered a diplomatic dispute and huge anti-Japanese demonstrations across China. Beijing also sent air patrol to the archipelago, and recently both Beijing and Tokyo have scrambled jet fighters, though there has been no clashes. Voices on both sides have tried to soothe ruffled relations, with some senior politicians suggesting the dispute be set aside for future generations to resolve. Kind of reminds me of the national debt. Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe has stressed that there is no room for Tokyo to compromise over the territorial route, but has expressed his wish to meet with his Chinese counterpart to improve bilateral ties. So today, China sends surveillance vessels. Yesterday, Japan released the Chinese crew that it had arrested for fishing in territorial waters. Japan on Sunday released the captain and crew of a Chinese boat who had been detained on suspicion of illegally fishing. They were taken coral, evidently. Chinese state media reported amid a festering territorial row between the neighbors. The 100-ton coral fishing boat with a crew of about 13 was stopped on Saturday by the Japanese Coast Guard patrol in waters some 45 kilometers northeast of Miyako Island in the southern Okinawa chain. The skipper and all his crew were released after the Chinese consulate general in Fukuoka submitted a bail guarantee. Xinhua news agency said, quoting the consulate general, "The fishing boat and all its crew departed Macau for China late on Sunday," it said. The Japan Coast Guard said on Saturday that the captain had been arrested on suspicion of fishing in the exclusive maritime zone without permission from Japan. The incident occurred amid simmering dispute over Tokyo-administered Senoku Islands, which China also claims and calls the Diaoyus. Miyako is about 210 kilometers off the biggest Senoku Island. The arrest was made on the same day that Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe toured the southern region of Okinawa near the disputed islands in the East China Sea, where he vowed to defend Japan against provocations. Abe's comments came in the same week that his government approved a rise in defense spending for the first time in over a decade, explicitly aimed at beefing up defense of the contested island chain. Chinese government ships have routinely circled the islands since September when Tokyo nationalized some of them. Chinese planes have also sporadically breached the airspace over them, stroking the long-running sovereignty row. It was the first time the captain of a Chinese boat was detained in the Okinawa region since September of 2010, when Japan arrested a Chinese trawler captain after he rammed his vessel into two Coast Guard patrol boats in the waters around the disputed islands, Kodo News Agency said. The arrest sparked off a fierce diplomatic protest from Beijing and Tokyo, released the captain weeks later without prosecuting him. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you all. Bye.